For the first time, doctors are testing a vaccine that may prevent RSV. It's a common respiratory virus that's most dangerous for infants and seniors. I'm Stephanie Whitfield. Hear why doctors are calling this vaccine groundbreaking.